big weekends in the Motor City keep coming. Up next, the Detroit Grand Prix will be racing into town. One of our biggest sporting events kicks off in just 3 days. So if you live or work downtown, you're probably noticing the preparations. Our Victor Williams joins us now with a quick look ahead. And this is definitely an exciting time, Victor.
Oh, yeah, that's right, Karen. Very exciting indeed. Crews are setting up as we speak. They're getting all the tracks and everything together for this event. Now, this is Franklin Street, where you'll normally see a bunch of traffic, but not today. The streets are totally being transformed for the race, and you're going to see all of these race cars just passing through here with all of them trying to win. This place is going to be packed with fans all over the place, on the streets, on several rooftops, and right here in the stands. But one place that they have not been before is going to be what's called the Auto Trader Winner's Circle. That's right above, right over there. Before and after the race, that's when fans are going to be able to go right up there and get a snapshot of this track. And it's going to look really cool from their vantage point. But just imagine all of the events that we've had out here recently. Last year was the first time that the Grand Prix was back downtown since the year 1991. And as the Grand Prix General Manager Michael Montry says, it's really set the bar for other big events to happen in the city as well.
This race, moving it back downtown, kind of became, on a small scale, the blueprint for the NFL draft. It became the blueprint for other events that are coming to town. The Final Four is coming in 2027, and Visit Detroit actually hosts potential events here every year and say, hey, this is what we can do in Detroit, right? So it's a phenomenal time to be downtown. The interesting thing about this race and this venue is that it's so accessible. Over 50% of the racetrack is open and free to the public, so you can come on down and see racing for free.
Yes, that's right. Absolutely free indeed. And the cool thing also is that they're going to have rooftop seating available for anyone who wants to buy a ticket for that. But they're going to have free concerts as well for anyone who loves music out here with the weather that we're going to have. Coming up at 5 p.m., we'll have more details about what people can expect. Live downtown, Victor Williams, Local 4.
All right. Thanks, Victor. We'll check back at 5.